Frisco. Fields, I need some new wheels.
Aye. I'll get around to you right away.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help. You Big Jim?
Detective Jim McCormick.
All right, Detective. I heard you have a problem with Marcano's drug operation in the French Ward.
Boy, it's this whole city's problem. His man Doc Gaston's burrowed down like a fucking cockroach, pumping the whole city full of poison.
Where's Doc Gaston operate out of?
If I knew that, I'd have him in a cell. Biggest goddamn pusher in the city, and no one knows a fucking thing.
The name Sal Marcano tends to do that to people.
Fuck Sal Marcano. Best lead I've got is that one of Gaston's suppliers is coming to town. Gonna meet with one of Gaston's people. I can't get any closer, but your friend says you're good at getting information out of people.
I'll see what I can find out.
Don't be shy about knocking around some of Doc Gaston's boys. Probably the only way to get him to talk.
About Doc Gaston's operation.
We got a fucking ton of shit coming in by boat. I'll tell you where.
Rest in peace, asshole.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Watch it.
What is wrong with you? Hey, watch it.
I just don't know when it got so fucking intense. You don't see fuckers shooting each other over weed. I mean, not really.
Wild Opie
has some fucked up views on things.
I know what Lou was thinking.
Fuck, we spend more money keeping the cops quiet and the bodies out of the paper than we're bringing in.
Huh?
Give me a hand. Now!
Getting out of here!
You're gonna tell me about Doc Gaston's operation.
The boss's bagmen aren't collecting. They always take the money back to a stash house somewhere.
Can't trust a fucking rat.
I'll flush him out.
This is fucked.
Sneaky son of a bitch. Yes, he took me. What the hell? Over there, maybe?
Get me a new ride in the French Ward.
No can do, lad. Sorry.
Can you get me a new ride in the French Ward?
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
We ain't canned, so fuck off.
Heaven's
Probably not.
You see a car back there? Someone following us.
Where you think you're going?
I'll stay. You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
Ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
Covering your sorry ass if you fuck up.
Huh?
Get ready!
Someone wanna help me? I knew where to go!
Grab and set his ass on fire!
Coming down!
Got another man!
Begin search in immediate vicinity.
You see what that boy's holding?
Look out!
I ought to smack your bottom!
I'm in the French War. Think I can stash a little dough?
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
Your money is always safe with me, Cher.
My money back.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
God damn it!
I can see why some brothers want to turn this thing off.
Italian, isn't it? You don't think it was
you looking to start trouble?
Hey! Send some officers over here!
Available unit. Reports of an armed Negro male in the French ward. Please investigate.
I need a supply
all
run
units
out to the French
pursuit
ward.
Called off.
Be out directly.
Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
I'll be with that. See you later.
I'm too tired and too broke for that nonsense.
Got you. Okay.
Got a body here.
Poor bastard didn't stand a chance.
Damn, get him!
Grab a cover!
Kill our fucking crew!
Useless fuck. Ain't too many of us left.
Attention! You can die!
Only 1,000? Okay then. Guess I got some smoking to catch up on.
He ain't getting away.
Hey, he's over here!
I'm on to you, buddy.
ducking down!
How the fuck we let him? Anybody see where he went?
We're daydreaming
Do
and find
him. Do your fucking job and find him.
Everything myself. Open up.
Hearing about a lot of dead dealers, the ones that aren't are finally talking, saying Doc Gaston's an assistant beneath the Big Mouth Jazz Club.
You're not gonna try to convince me to let you arrest him, are you?
If I wanted to arrest him, I wouldn't have let you be a part of this. Justice might be blind, but it shouldn't be stupid, too. Go do whatever it is you're gonna do.
Sure thing, detective.
You lured out that hippie asshole Gaston. You gonna go deal with him?
What a trip, man. It is so fucking...
Okay.
mean?
But Lord knows I'm gonna do everything. All of them.
Ribeyes and drinking martinis. Lost 63.
Open your eyes.
Oh, you dumb.
Tear him apart.
Oh, get behind something.
Oh, okay.
Don't you know you're dead?
You can't start my day expecting this kind of shit.
I ain't seen nothing. Nothing.
Hmm?
Poor dumb fucker.
Get out here!
Can't believe you in here.
Anything for you, baby. Where you think you're going?
Russ, run! Oh.
You better be fucking
Where'd he go?
Go look again.
Must have run.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
No telling where he is.
Shit.
He was here.
That fucker's mine!
Check over there, boys.
Go see what we're dealing with.
Longer this takes, more to hike.
Fuck.
I find you, you're
Don't
fucking
stop
dead.
No,
I ain't giving up that easy.
No. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Get this useless fucking body out of here.
He's gone. Body, over here.
Go back and look over there.
Yeah.
No, 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 I won't believe this, no.
Yeah, yeah, keep looking.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god.
Check out that area over there. This asshole myself. I gotta find this asshole myself.
Oh my god, no! No, no, no!
Shit, shit, no. Asshole's trying to ice me!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
He's out of
ammo! Oh my god!
This can't be happening. Oh this ain't right. Two, running for cover!
Fucking freak.
Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
Right. But remember me the next time you have a district to divvy out.
Oh my god, no. No, 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 I won't believe this, no.
John Donovan and Lincoln Clay embarked on a campaign of urban destruction this country hadn't seen since the Civil War.
Mr. Clay, you like jazz? I play a little clarinet myself. Nothing too serious. Maybe I'll get to play upstairs sometime.
Hello there, young man.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking...
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory. Clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where does Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I really think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
Thank you.
this fucking heat. All I need.
You talking to yourself? Because I ain't listening.
Hot in hell, goddammit.
Button it, man.
Stay on your toes.
Yeah. Grenade! But move out! Taking my shot!
We got a score to settle now.
Gonna be nothing left for you.
I can't fucking move. Shit! You're taking us off!
We got a score to settle now.
Cover.
Goddamn. I would have no luck at all. He's over here.
I guess we put the fear of God in fucking with Dilt here.
Go check if he's hiding back. Try daddy.
I'm not sure that's a fair price.
You ain't gonna find it at this price anywhere else in town.
I want one, but not that bad.
Huh?
Grenade! Here we go! Fuck! Get him!
This is where you die!
Thank you.
looks like the shit.
Ain't coming back from that.
Fine. Let's look someplace else.
You see that fucker?
Spider one, boys.
Over there. Shoot him, for fuck's sake. Grab a cover.
Wink him in half.
Damn!
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Got you all to myself.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
Search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrols.
Huh?
What's that?
Gotta get out of here!
Cover, right?
Fuck that boy up!
It's on the way!
You ticked off the wrong white boy! Get behind him! Where'd he scamper off to?
He's still here. He has to be.
Okay. Then where you wanna look?
Lucky boy!
Grab him some cover!
Back to the grind, boy.
Anybody see where he went?
I think that asshole's still around.
Do your fucking job and find him!
Time to dive, prick!
Now you're an issue now!
There he is!
Found him!
Get around him! There he is!
Yellow bastard.
Shots came from that away.
Huh? Poor son of a bitch ain't breathing. I could have swore he was
here. Yeah, keep looking.
Only so many places. Guess that's that then.
That's some.
Got a body here.
Ducking down!
Cover me while I reload!
Let's see what this baby can do.
Come tussle with a motherfucker your own size.
Grab him some cover!
Where the hell did he get to?
Don't let that spook get away!
It's only a matter of time, till I find you!
He's here!
And you should be scared. He ain't here, moving.
Shoot somebody.
Fucking waste of time.
Thank you.
Otis people have... Fine, Otis called me a bit ago. Spent 20 minutes chewing my behind all the pieces. Told me he wanted to meet me at Mama Rigetti's bakery, wherever that is.
Don't worry, won't take me long to find you.
Well, I'm glad you're going after him. No one raises his voice at Grant Perdue, buddy. The nerve.
Word of the wise, don't get in bed with mobsters. You'll live longer.
Now, I don't want to tell you how to do what you do, but if Otis at the bakery, you should do something about it.
Use some supplies here in South Downs.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Please watch where you're going.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Dundee.
Get some of this cash banked. I'm in South Downs.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Got something I can hang
Better
on
not
to for
this.
You? Going straight to the bank.
You see a welcome...
How you doing, bro?
We'll be right back. shot!
This'll help. If I'm gonna keep hold of South Downs, I'm gonna need some help.
Yeah, okay. I can get that locked down for you, lad. But twice now, you've gone a different way when it came down to handing out the district. Starting to make me think I should show up to these meetings with me ass already oiled up.
For a visit, sir?
Well, don't you worry. We're moving product through here faster than hot shake through a goose.
Right.
we know each other?
Huh. You're Sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon. Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth, or else.
What'd you say?
She told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. You hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks' people, see if I can find out more about how he runs things, maybe even find Eddie.
You better start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.
The rain.
Always heard that lighthouse in the pot.
Good hunting weather.
Sometimes you just want something big. Something you need to grab onto in both hands.
Papers, dear listen.
Yeah.
Get lost, Mr. Black.
We gotta get out of here! Grab the children!
What time is it? Time for you to play another hand and let me win my money.
You think I want two chips?
Switching out of ammo!
He's killing our fucking crew!
Dead. Help me out here!
He's killing our fucking crew!
Heading for cover!
Shit!
I could use some supplies and...
Going at you. Hang tight.
Losing my patience.
Gravedigger Vaughn, you ain't fucking around. All right, I got you, pal. We'll be in touch after the...
Let me see what you got.
Hope you... I'll be with that. See you later.
from here.
Oh, Jesus, s'il vous plaît. Let me live through this.
Met my woman during Mardi Gras. Dressed like a pretty mermaid.
Hey there!
Watch it!
Watch where you're going!
How's that system treating you now?
Shush. Out of the way.
Hey!
What you doing in this part of town?
How's that system treating you now?
Shush. I just need to get my rhythm back is all.
Next time, though, bring some wheels with better suspension. This isn't like collecting
this motherfucker
cash. Horns can get heavy really fast.
Got nowhere to go!
What's going on at the sports bar?
The boss has been keeping some nigger fighter on ice. I can show you where.
That's a big help. Thanks. Supplies here in South Downs.
Be out directly.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Don't. I'm out of here.
Tear him apart! Over here! He's over here! Getting out of here! Gonna cut you a bloody grin! I'm in the woods! He's murdering us! Boys.
Fuck!
Fuck, has got me. He killed one of our boys.
Let's see what this baby can do. Too late to...
Enjoy this, boy.
Folks don't want to place bets. I don't know what you've been doing, but two dicks came by the gym. The man was pissed.
What'd he say?
Got into it with one of the fighters. Pulled his gun, waved it around. Heard him tell one of his boys to be back at Wilcox Saloon.
You go on and get back to training for that fight. I'll deal with that asshole.
Go on. That asshole Two Dicks is waiting for you.
Mr. Peralta, please.
Huh?
I just don't have the money right now.
Fucking
everybody
cool.
Get. He's been.
I'm stuck here, boys! We got how long I've been working with the Marcanos, huh?
Yep. Can you send some guys to South Downs? Help keep it in our hands.
Consider it done. They'll be there before you know it.
I'm of two minds when it comes to Lincoln's legacy. On the one hand, he was a brutal criminal who killed God knows how many people, a new breed of mobster, a prototype for criminals to come. Someone like that doesn't deserve the position history has afforded him. He should be forgotten, erased. But I also understand that Lincoln had a significant impact on the Italian mob in this city. He did what the Bureau wouldn't or couldn't do. He finished them.
Hey, Lincoln, we got everything under control.
Just relax and watch the game.
Tired of getting sand kicked in your face?
Gotta do calisthenics 3 times a week. Keep my heart rate up.
You got blood on your shirt.
Cut myself shaving. There's something that you need to hear. Alvarez surfaced. Intercepted this call a little while ago.
I don't understand a word of that. You mind translating?
Basically, you scared the shit out of Alvarez. He's ready to hightail it back to Cuba. Wants his dear Uncle Zuraga to come rescue him.
And what did Zuraga say?
He told them to meet him at the lighthouse on the southern edge of the bayou. They'd send a boat to pick him up.
I'm guessing that was a lie.
Zarago was a police officer back in Havana when Batista was still running the country. He also provided security for Sal's casinos. The two of them go way back. As soon as Zarago hung up the phone, he called Sal and told him where he could find his nephew.
Which means I need to get down there before Marcano's men.
Sal's not gonna fuck around when it comes to Alvarez, so make sure your shit's squared away.
Creeping and crawling all up on you.
Yeah, just keep your eyes peeled in case this Alvarez guy lays out in this direction.
Huh? Got him! Get over here!
Don't you
you know you're dead?
I got this.
The Reign of Terror ends right fucking here. Eat this asshole! Flip behind! Got your neck?
Hold your fire! I'm here to help you!
Come mierda! Vense todo para la pinga!
You understand English?
See?
I killed the men outside. I only want to talk to you, so I'm gonna put my gun down, all right?
If you try and fuck me, I kill you!
Fair enough.
You're the one who wants to kill me!
I wasn't trying to kill you, I was trying to find you. Your uncle, he sold you out. He ain't coming to get you.
You're lying! I just spoke to him, he said he was sending a boat.
Wait, you think it's a coincidence that as soon as you got here, those greaseballs showed up? Zaraga called Marcano, told him where to find you.
I must find a phone.
Jesus, man, there's no one for you to call. Marcano is never gonna let you out of this city. He's gonna use you, and when he gets what he wants, he's gonna kill you. The only shot at getting out of this alive is me.
What do you want from me?
Tell me where Marcano's counterfeit operation is set up and we're square.
Everything is in a boxing ring that Tony Marcano owns, but it's already up and running.
Okay, that's all I need to know. Come on. It's time we got the hell out of here.
Where are you taking me?
I know someone who can get you out of the city. Make sure Marcano doesn't find you.
Yeah.
If you want to live through this, stick close to me. You understand?
I see.
As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong with
I can get us.
No. We take my...
If it'll get you out of here, sure. Just keep your head down.
And as I still walk on, I the things we've done together.
We put the field.
How'd he get... Get up, motherfucker!
I'm not gonna let this.
Run, rabbit, run.
Pedazo de mierda! Que todos se mueren en un incendio, coño!
That was the last of them, I think.
Yeah, well, keep an eye out anyway.
You could have killed me. Put a bullet in my head and still fuck Marcano.
You got a question in there somewhere?
Yeah. Why didn't you?
Just didn't sit right. Look, you didn't do anything to me. As far as I can tell, you're just another person in the long line of folks Marcano's fucked over. Sometimes it's as simple as that.
Okay. Thank you.
Downtown and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
One car is promised.
That's a big help.
Langan? What's going on?
I need your help getting this man out of the city. He's in a lot of trouble with Sal Marcano.
I don't...
Hit the lepers. This who you told me about?
Yeah, he's the one. Listen, Father, I'm really counting on you here. I got nowhere else I can take him.
Shit, I'm... All right. I know a Jesuit in New Mexico. He helps people in situations like...
What needs to happen right now? Marcano's gonna tear the city apart looking for him.
All right, I'll make the call. Pasa, por favor. Aquí estás a salvo.
Gracias.
I appreciate this.